Hello guys, and welcome to today's video where I'm going to be showing off the Mindpiece mod. So, well, this is not really showing off, it's just a mod showcase. So, here is, these are the fruits. These are devil fruits. They don't let, what is going on? Anyway, they don't let you swim. They don't let you swim in water, so it's more fun. And if I eat this and go into survival, it doesn't let me use my abilities. So if you see on the right, I've got my abilities there and I'm switching them. You press R to switch them off if you're on PC and I don't know the other controls, and then Z to use it. Okay, so this is the gummy nummy. This is what the main character has, and it is very good. So this is the final form of it, and you just get white hair, and you get better abilities. Oh, I just killed one of them. Oh god. So this is Bazooka. I think it lets you fly. No, it doesn't. Which one lets you fly? That's the one. And Rocket's the one that lets you fly. Really high. Luckily for me, I don't take full damage with this. And then there's Gigant, which just makes me you bigger. A lot bigger. And then there's Badgerang, which is just a giant fist. That does a lot of damage. And then there's Sovereign Hack, okay, if you got that. And it's just basically the show. And it really damages people. And then you've got a pistol, which is just one punch. So if I just do the reset. Oh no, I need to get this command in so I can use the others. Okay, ooh, lag. Oh god. Oh goodness. I'm stuck here at least now. I don't know what fruit this is. I think it's a smoke fruit. Oh yeah. Forgot to go into creative. I think this is a smoke fruit. Yeah, this is the smoke fruit. So. Oh. This is the ability. Whoops. Go ahead and interception now. There we go. So wiper is smoke fruit. And this just made some smoke with the white ability. White blow also makes smoke. White launcher launches you and creates smoke. And you just get some. So after this is after this is this fruit. I think this is the sand fruit. Yeah, sand fruit. This is Bajan. Sand fruit. Desert Spider. This just gets. What was that? Okay, there we go, it's gone. Ground Sicko. Oh, my god. And I've got these abilities, Punch, Gun, Punch, and Continue. So, what is that? I didn't know that was there. What is this? Oh, I thought it was a desert pyramid. It's a desert pyramid. Why would that be there? I have no idea what that is. I'm just gonna leave it there. Why did this all, oh god, this all turned to sand. It's all turned to sand. Oh goodness. Slash mind piece, devil reset me. Next one, I think this is the quake rumble fruit, is it? Or is it quake? It's quake or rumble. Anyway, it gives you lightning abilities. L4. Valley. Also lightning. And I've just destroyed this. May as well stick with this then. After what I did. Don't know which order they're in. Just put them in random order. There we go. Valley. Lightning strike. And I've just destroyed the one with that. Oh, is it? I don't know. And that's Sovereign Hickey. So that's all the abilities of this one. And that's time to explore the tree. Which actually, you know what it does? Slightly. Okay. What does that do? Oh, that's just a little thing. That's multiple. There. And there's also there's a shock. Oh my god. I didn't shoot it over. So that is just like a grenade. That makes a pull. So okay. Oh, it's set down. Then we've got this fruit, I think it's the flame fruit. Yeah, it's the flame fruit. Yeah, flame fruit. It may let it fly. And yeah, that was an ability I didn't know. That launch day giant fist. That is flame. And this is a flame thrower. I have no idea what these abilities do. Next up is this one, the Utah, as I don't read Japanese. Punch, strong punch, continuous punch. Utah. Oh my god. What is this? What did I just kill? Oh, open your eyes wide. How much damage does this do? 7. Okay, well that's that ability. What's a note? Oh, that just launches notes at people, musical notes. And that's it. Go to that, because I don't want to be wearing it. Magnet suit. Well, where'd they come from? I don't need to stand. What was that? A giant? Oh, that's a giant magnet fist. This is the most destructive. This is the most destructive fruit. After the poor fruit. That's true. Meteors. All the abilities. It leaves behind. It leaves lava, fire, netherrack, and magma behind every time you use it. So to get these, you need to kill bosses. I want to go back into the village. The best one. For me. So if I get a Shanks, and then. You make me even more careful. Please go away. So, they drop. Whoops. So these drop treasure chests. There's also another one, but he didn't drop it. Yeah, so they drop these things called treasure chests, and you right click and open them, and you have the chance to get a fruit, and that is a smoke fruit I just got from them. And what is this? I have no idea. So yeah, that's how you get them, and that is how you use them, and that is the fruits. So now I'm going to. Am I still in gear 5? Yes. I'm going to just grow myself. There we go. I'm just going to grow myself. I'm just going to walk for a while. So, I'm going to summon a Roger. A Gold D Roger, the Pirate King. And I'm going to launch this at him. Oops, Is he dead? He's dead. And I'm going to put on the straw hat. And I've glitched the game again. Yeah, now I'm in gear 5 permanently. I'm gonna go to let's go gear 2. Well, I can't go into any gears. Now I'm floating in my chair. Oh yeah, there's also custom structures in this mod. I'll leave the mods in the description. It's the mine piece. It is the mine piece mod. It is also. It is also the mine piece animation mod, the obfuscate mod, and the Pecui mod. So these mods, combined. I think my computer's dying. Make this possible, and my game is dying. oh god, this is horrible. What's it put the other way? Oh my goodness. Okay, that's not supposed to happen, I don't think. Yeah, that's not supposed to happen. Anyway, the mobs only spawn at night, so you're gonna go and to go hunt at night. There's also marines in this. Oh, there's Mihawk. And I just one shot Mihawk with a fist. Oh, finally I can use my gears. Gear 2. You seem the exact same. If I go to gear 3 now. Do you know what? I think the character doesn't want me to go to gear 3. Anyway, gear 3, that's gear 3, not gear 4. This guy, and there's gear 4 Sneakman. There's gear 5. So that's all the gears. And you also get a lot of stats in this. What is going on when I do this? I just don't get it. Open the chest, hopefully get a fruit, didn't get a fruit. What's that? A devil fruit resetter. I died. What can you expect? So if I do slash locate... No, they don't appear. I'm gonna have to find one. If I want to shirt. I don't really want to there's one. So this is going to be... Oh, there's two of them. I wonder how rare that is. So this is a sword shop. And you talk to this person. Do you talk to that person? Oh, you right? No, you talk to this person to get them. Hook. Yoru Griffon. pencil, knife, cat claws, and an axe hand. And then the other one, there'll be like clothes shops. There'll be a clothes shop or something. Or it might be another sword shop. It's another sword shop. A more complete one, because the other one I think is broken. What is this guy? I don't know. Oh, you can hit him. And he doesn't raise his prices. Now these are very expensive. And I don't have that kind of money. It keeps going tonight. So, if you, so if I go back to level one, I'm currently like, what level am I? There we go, in the top corner. I'm level 2126, and it affects the damage. So this, I think, does like 7 damage normally. But now, because I'm level 2126, it does 448. Meaning I can one-shot anything, really. So if I get another Roger, get another pirate king and just go and just give him a little tap, he'll die. Yeah, that's how OP you get in late, in really late levels. I don't really think it's possible to get to this level in vanilla Minecraft. I just had to give myself the what is this is a marine tower. And those shoot TNT. Please blow up. So, yeah, it's not possible to get to this level in Dinner Land unless you have quite a long time to do it. And then it makes every punch you do very OP. So in this, when you get to the top, there's a chest and there's a gold block of diamonds, so find as many of these as you can in the early game. And there's another shop. I hope it's a clothes shop. Is it? No, I don't know. It is a clothes shop. No, it's another sword shop. My game's dying. It is actually dying. Anyways, that's it for this video. See you. That's it for this video. Please subscribe. And if we hit 100 likes on this video, well, just ignore the trees, don't worry. If we get 100 likes on this video, I'll do 100 days with this mod. I'm pretty sure there'll be a lot of me dying in that. Anyway, see, please subscribe and goodbye.